wanted to go to the zoo today, but my daddy had to work so he couldn't take me.
Elmo has an idea. Well, since Zoe can't go to the zoo, Elmo will bring the zoo to Zoe.
Huh?
Well, watch.
What are you, a lion?
Yeah. Watch this.
That's a monkey. I know. It's a pig.
No, Elmo has something in his nose.
Oh. That's funny. Thanks, Elmo. You always make me feel better.
You're welcome, Zoe.
Wow! Oh, what a great blanket!
What's that? It's very special to Elmo, Zoe. That's why Elmo's gonna take it home.
Soft.
Oh, Zoe, Elmo has a nice washcloth at home you can hold.
Well, don't worry, Elmo. I'll be careful.
But, Zoe, Elmo wants his blanket back now.
Well, in a minute, Elmo.
No, not in a minute, Zoe. No. Elmo wants his blanket back now.
Wait.
Elmo wants his blanket back now. It's mine. Hurry. Zoe! Look what you did!
I didn't mean it. It was an accident.
Zoe's not Elmo's friend anymore.
What? I'm not your friend.